Another trouble for makers of Udta Punjab, the drug-themed film cleared for release after weeks of controversy, has been leaked online ahead of its release coming Friday. Phantom Films filed a copyright theft case with the cybercrime cell last night after what they believe was the copy submitted to the censor board found its way into several torrent sites that offer the film's download illegally. Udta Punjab stars Shahid Kapoor, Alia Bhatt, Kareena Kapoor Khan and Diljit Dosanjh. The download links were later removed due to a copyright complaint. Sources alleged that snapshots on multiple online platforms featured scenes that the censor board had objected to, which raised suspicion that the copy submitted to the board had been leaked. Udta Punjab, directed by Abhishek Chaubey, was cleared by a court earlier this week with just one cut after the censor board, led by its controversial chief Pehlaj Ninalani, refused to allow the screening without 89 cuts. The censor board had argued that the Udta Punjab portrayed a grim picture of Punjab and its drug problem. The state goes to polls next year, and the censor board's refusal to clear the film seeded political sparring, with parties like Aam Aadmi Party accusing the ruling BJP of leaning on the censor board.